Just a backhand. First finish, I'm in here. I jam him, backhand him, or screw it. Okay. Gotta break it down. I'm in here. First thing I want to do on this is his butt. Don't go down there yet. You're not going to be down there in a match. His butt, I want to jam his butt into his heels, put him on his haunches. So I jam. He doesn't like that. There's pressure on him here. He doesn't like that. Now to release pressure, I let my butt come up, hand comes over the top. And we'll go knuckle to knuckle. That's what I'm doing. Hand comes over the top, and I start to row, run around. When I come here, I attack the hamstring. What do I attack?
Hamstring.
Yep. I'm staying behind the arms, then I leg drop. Leg drive. Okay. Let me take this one. One more. Jam. Keep my head and chest tall. Put that pressure. Then release. Backhand. Attack the hamstring. And then I run through it. Okay. I'll talk to you. Get in your down block position and freeze. 1, 2, 3.